Welcome back to Get Em Everything. Now today I'm going to be doing a requested video. I get a lot of questions about the necklaces and the chokers that I wear, so I figured I'll come and show you guys some of my favorites and let you know where you can find really affordable statement pieces. So yeah, if you're not already subscribed, I would love it if you'll take a moment and hit that subscribe button. That'll be so awesome. And yeah, with that being said, we're just gonna jump right into this video. So the first necklace I want to show you guys is the one I am rocking right now. This was sent to me from a company called Dakota and Dash, and they sent me this super cute cuff as well. And I don't usually wear arm candy, but oh my goodness, like this is so cute. You can dress this up or down. And I know we're talking about necklaces, but I just had to show you guys this as well. So yeah, Dakota and Dash, really affordable, you know, site for jewelry. And it's just really, really nice. I really like it a lot. This is definitely my style. And with this necklace, you can dress this up or down as well. And this has been like my go-to necklace. It's just so versatile and it's just really nice and girly and glamorous. And I just love everything about it. So yeah, I have a coupon code. It'll be right here on the screen. And I also have it in the description box. So if you want to go and, you know, check them out, get you some really nice jewelry, definitely yeah, hit the link. And we're going to jump right into the next one. Now the next store that I've recently started purchasing jewelry from is Boohoo, and I got two chokers. So this one is the first one. I think I paid like $4 for this, because you know Boohoo always has a sale, like 50% off everything, 60% off everything. So yeah, the original price for this was like $8. And I also got this one here. This one is just a, you know, laced type of choker. Really, really girly and cute. So yeah, and I think this one was $4 as well. So, definitely gonna be on Boohoo. And they also have really cute like statement necklaces as well, but I just didn't see any at the time. Well, I really wasn't looking for necklaces at the time. I just wanted some chokers, and I saw these two and just had to get them. Now the next spot I like to hit up is Charlotte Russe, and I just have one choker that I want to show you guys. And I get a lot of compliments on this one, and this is like that rocker chic type of style, so I really, really like it. So yeah, got that one in. With Charlotte Russe, I think their jewelry, like most of it, is 2 for like $10. Now I don't know the exact price for everything, because some of these items I've had for years, but I don't spend more than like 10 or 15 on this type of jewelry. So yeah, very, very affordable. Now I've been going like a choker crazy lately, and I got two more from Forever 21. Now I don't really buy too many of their necklaces, but they have a really cute chokers and very affordable prices. So this one is the first one, really, really nice. And I got this one, and both of these are kind of like rocker chic as well, but you can definitely play around with them, dress it up or down. Now one of my absolute favorite spots to go to is the Burlington Coat Factory, and if you're not up on it, you need to get up on it, because they have really cute affordable statement jewelry. And I always get like compliments when I wear something that I got from Burlington. And this one is the first one. So this one is a really, really cute, super girly, and I think I've had this for like a couple of years now. I'm pretty sure I got this one on clearance for less than 10. Most of my jewelry I get on clearance, because you can always find something that's really nice, but even like the regular price at Burlington is like really cheap. So yeah, and the quality is really nice. I'm pretty sure I've had this for almost 2 years, and I haven't had to like glue any crystals or anything back in. Nothing has come apart. And I also got this one here, and I've had this one for years as well. Haven't had any issues with it. And I know if you've been watching my videos, you probably recognize this one. I rock it a lot. And it's just one of those necklaces you can wear, you know, all year round because of the colors in it. Now, the last piece I'm going to show you guys is this really glamorous choker that I got from Burlington. And I paid like, I think $6 or $7 for this. Like, come on. You cannot beat that for something this cute and glamorous. So those are pretty much the spots that I've been hitting up recently for like my statement necklaces and chokers. And these are more like toned down, kind of casual, you know, statement pieces. Nothing all bold and extravagant or anything like that. I mean, I like that, but I'm more of a casual kind of girl. My go-to style is like, you know, cute and casual. So yeah, those are just pretty much, you know, the items that I wanted to share with you guys. And if you enjoyed watching, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you're not already subscribed, like I said in the beginning, I would love it if you'll do so. That'll be so awesome. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.